Women working in the construction industry are calling for others to get on the tools, saying numbers in the industry are still alarmingly low. It comes as work gets underway on the country's first all-female building project. Isabel Prasad has more.
Breaking ground on a construction milestone. From driving the digger and interpreting the plans to the plumbing and electrical work, women are doing all the mahi on this site.
The Build House project is a very exciting project. It's a New Zealand first, a house entirely built by women.
Never in my wildest dreams in the history or the last, you know, under 7 years in construction did I think I'd get the opportunity to run an all-female led build.
With the help of 40 women, these foundations will become a four-bedroom home. But staffing the project hasn't been easy.
It's very hard to find women who are already industry, highly experienced, who can come in and do, you know, do things from day one.
Figures show women make up just 15% of the trades and construction industry, with only 4% actually on the tools.
We want to increase the amount of women who are on our front doorstep, make use of the people who are already here and upskill them and let them know that building and construction is something for them.
These trade students are trying to change those figures.
Doing this is actually really challenging for myself, and it's different, completely different.
You actually put your, like, sweat and tears into making a house. Like, you don't really see that every day, and it's so cool that we get to experience that here.
They believe education and removing the stigma around trades will persuade more women to join.
I do encourage females to step out of their comfort zone and to try something new, because it doesn't really matter, like, who you are.
The industry still has a long way to go. It's a very bright future for anyone entering the industry.
This project hammering home the message. Isabel Prasad, One News.